aviation accounts for about 3.5% of global carbon emissions. Plus, aircraft create condensation trails, which may also contribute to global warming. Fortunately, aircraft efficiency has been improving by 1 or 2% per year, but air travel is growing at about 5% a year. So emissions will continue to rise unless efficiency is improved even more, or air travel is reduced. Now, more and more organizations are seeking ways to reduce their travel needs and therefore their carbon footprint.
The globalization of today's workforce and new cost pressures are forcing business leaders to rethink how employees communicate and collaborate. From a green perspective, business travel is definitely not the answer. It adds to the environmental burden, and not just from airplane exhausts, but transportation to and from the airport. Plus, the travel takes a toll on both humans and the environment. There is another way.
Video conferencing enables people that are geographically separated, whether they're individuals or groups of people, and provides a face-to-face communication mechanism to eliminate the high cost, wear and tear, and the hassles of expensive travel. At Hewlett-Packard, we have a fully immersive telepresence solution called the Halo Studio. This helps people connect face-to-face and certainly reduces the carbon footprint of their environment.
Communication and collaboration is essential for what we do. It takes a tremendous amount of people brought together for one singular vision, working together for literally years to create a single film. Telepresence has been an essential part of what we do at DreamWorks Animation, to bring our sites together, to have our creative teams be able to work cross-site, and be able to do that with the convenience, if you will, of walking down the hallway versus having to get on a plane, has been a really important part of running our business.
HP Skyroom is a visual collaboration solution for the desktop. It enables people to connect face-to-face, as well as share rich media applications.
Skyroom provides really the premium experience of what a Halo is, a virtual telepresence in a large room format, but makes it very accessible to the desktop, where you can have that very same experience at very high quality, but at every desktop in the studio.
HP Skyroom is pre-installed for free on all of our HP workstation products. You can run it on any laptop or desktop PC that has the latest dual-core technology in the industry.
The value there is that we can hook in anyone from anywhere, and it's all part of the same network. It's all running on machines that we have in production, and it's a very convenient thing. You click on that person and you get the video session.
HP Skyroom has a very intuitive user interface that doesn't require extensive training.
My first time experience with the Skyroom was actually pretty impressive. We're an image-based company, and part of having an individual one-on-one personal conversation is about seeing everything together and being able to review those and see that in sync with artists off-site through the built-in remote graphics facilities in Skyroom. It's been incredibly useful.
The creative process involves a lot of FaceTime with the directors and the artists. When the director gives feedback to an artist, it's a very personal, interactive thing. It's not just what you say, but it's sort of how you say it. HP Skyroom has a visual experience and an immediacy of feedback that lets you actually hold these sessions in a natural way while retaining the visual quality, the facial interaction, the personal relationship between the directors and the supervisors and their artists, while not actually having to physically be in that location.
What Skyroom offers is really a high-quality experience where all of the nonverbals of communication remain. Being able to see expressiveness of, is this idea working? Is the humor working? What is the timing? Really requires a higher degree of fidelity in the video collaboration technology.
The video and image engine that powers HP Skyroom allows people to collaborate in real time without jerky video or poor audio quality.
I have to say the image quality and the synchronicity between the audio and video, something that you often don't see when you're using a webcam, that was all great. We can take the best talent from any location that we have them in and have them work and collaborate with artists in the main location of the film without any barriers, without any travel, without any latency, and with high quality.
Skyroom is definitely something that helps you connect in a more personal way.
HP Skyroom will be used to extend the distance learning opportunities in universities. We'll also see it extend into the healthcare environment for telemedicine. You can see HP Skyroom also from a product design perspective, architectural design perspective, connecting people around the world. Companies that are using video conferencing today can reduce their carbon footprint and still enable the collaboration face-to-face.
For more information, go to hp.com/go/skyroom.